Welcome to Ark Survival Evolved. This is part 2 of the last video. Welcome back and let's take on adventure. Okay, I know what I must do. Take everything. Let's protect those dinos. Once I've left, and the mountains and. Metal. I have none. That is a huge fish. If I can get this in the right spot. Okay. top of this little island right here is the metal I'm looking for. It's gonna be a long trek up there. If it wasn't for how slow Ankies are, they'd be pretty good paddle tanks. Lagging's getting to me. Oh, the pterodactyl. Mm-hmm. myself with metal right out of the head. Of all the creatures I would love to boost speed up. Some of the gathering dinos. Like the Anki, the Dodic. They are so slow. And I'm regretting bringing the pterodactyl with me. I know, it's Pteranodon. About single player. Fire resources don't necessarily spawn back at a reasonable time frame. Class. Whoever at Alcar thought that was a good idea. I mean, it kind of makes sense. But I know a lot of people don't like the sound of shattering glass. I don't like it. less than that burden the next week. Oh my goodness. I need the bird. I can't do that. Let me get to the boat. Fighting on the Truidons. Oh. I don't feel like being knocked out. Slowly, sure, but surely, we will make it back to the boat. behind me. Not trying to lift me off the ground. And the boat should be just right around this corner. Thank you. do is just get the last of the dinosaurs and continue on with building my little base. Maybe. I can check another thing off my list. I already got the dung beetle. Check. Now I've got to be able to get the Argent, and maybe start hunting some of the bigger dinos and taming them up. We shall see. Goodbye for now. Go ahead and like and subscribe if you like the video. Alright. And I may have already said it, but I'll see you next time.